Hi guys, I hope you will fine. Today we will discuss about Sundar Pichai. In life, don't react, always respond. Father Raghunath Pichai, Mother Lakshmi Pichai. Birthday July 12, 1972, age 48 years. As CEO of Google Inc. Wife Anjali Pichai, children Kavya Pichai, Kiran Pichai. Born country India. Born in Madurai, Tamil Nadu, India. He exclaimed academically at his school Padma Seshadri Bala Bhavan and earned a seat in his Indian Institute of Technology in Kharagpur, one of the most prestigious engineering institutes in India. He did his B.Tech in Metallurgical Engineering from the IIT Kharagpur and then won the scholarship to study material science and semiconductor physics from the Stanford University, from where he eventually earned his MSc. He initially planned to pursue a PhD from the Stanford and embark on an academic career. However, he dropped out and joined the Applied Materials of Silicon Valley semiconductor maker as an engineer and product manager. He did not work there from long. He went on to complete his MBA from the Wharton School of the University of Pennsylvania in 2002, and he joined Google in 2004. Initially, he worked on the Google search toolbar as a part of a small team. Toolbar gives a user Internet Explorer and Firefox easily access to the Google search. He also worked on other Google products like Google Glass and Google Tag. The success of Google Toolbar gave Pichai the idea that the Google should develop its own browser. He discussed his idea with the seniors and faced the objection of then the CEO, Rakesh Sachmet, who thought that developing a browser would be a too expensive affair. However, Pichai perceived and convinced the co-founder of Google, Larry Page, and Sergey Brin to launch the Google own browser. Pichai played a pivotal role in the ultimate launch of the browser Google Chrome in 2008. Chrome proved to be a great success as it allowed the users to direct access Google search engine. Pichai became an internationally known figure following of the phenomenal success of the Chrome, which eventually becomes a number one browser in the world. Surprisingly, competitors such as Internet Explorer and Firefox, the Chrome also proved the way of series of other important products like Chrome OS, Chromebook, and Chrome. In 2015, the Google formed his company Alphabet Inc. to survive as a holding company and conglomerate to know the subsidiaries that were previously known by the Google, including a new slimmed down version of the Google itself. On the 10th of August 2015, Sundar Pichai was named the new CEO of Google. An engineering genius known for his innovative ideas, Sundar Pichai is the best known for the mastermind behind the launch of Chrome browser in 2008. He played an important role in the convincing the seniors at the Google to launch the browser, which in the time becomes the most popular browser of the internet and also led to launch the Chrome operating system. In February 2016, he was awarded in 273,328 share Google's holding. The company of Alphabet, which led a rise of its network, these shares were worth $199 million, and this took the holding up to the $650 million. Sundar Pichai has estimated a net worth of $1.2 billion.